is Dee.
And I'm Keys.
And today we're about to do a challenge. What challenge?
How well do you know your partner challenge? I must say, I'm about to win.
I know Deanna. Boo. Y'all, I know this girl like a book. Like a book. So
what?
What you mean, so? What?
We about to see if she gets a question wrong. She will be getting hit with some of this, and some of this. I'm a Potter's girl in the face when she get a question wrong.
But the questions I have, she will not get. So some of them she will. I don't know. But we'll see, you guys. So let's get into the video. All right. So Keys is going to go first, I guess.
Question number one. What is my favorite flavor of ice cream? Favorite meaning one. I like a lot. What's my number one?
Y'all, why she gonna give me this question and she like a lot of ice cream?
Somebody about to get this. What is it gonna be?
Okay.
Oh, I forgot. Baby, get one pass on the question if you don't know. It wouldn't be wise to use your one pass now. I'ma just go ahead.
I'm gonna go with my heart. Cause she gets this all the time. Cookie dough.
It's cookie dough. Yes, we got us one, yeah!
No, look, hold on. Nah. Wait, hold on. No. No.
Yeah.
No, don't play with me. Do not play. For real. Don't do it too much. Put like two little. Oh my God. That's it. Oh my God. Let me see a towel. Y'all, she played me. You don't need that, ma. Nah.
Okay, that's it.
Nah. I hope it ain't get in my damn hair.
Stay up there. Come on. I'm ready for yours.
All right, y'all.
So far, Deanna's 0-1.
Okay. All right. So, it's my go. What was the last book I read?
Oh shit. It was that college book.
You gotta say the name.
Oh shit. It was.
I already know.
No, it was. Oh shit. I'm getting nervous. It was. Oh shit. Damn, as much as you talked about that book, Changing Places.
What is it? Does she know y'all? No, she don't. So let me go ahead and do this.
How the fuck am I supposed to remember your last college book? That's some bullshit.
Well.
Damn, fuck it.
Oh, well. All right. Let's get
I'm allergic.
You allergic?
Yeah, I'm allergic.
Close your eyes.
No!
Stop. Ready?
No! Can't do this.
Ew, nasty. Dang.
Come on, Deanna, get out of my eyes.
Here, fold this up. We can still use it. So.
Don't look like we know each other real well tonight. You gonna give me the name of your last college book. But that's cool. Off to your question.
Alright. Bring it on, sucker. I don't want to look at her questions.
What is my least favorite household task to do around the house?
Do the dishes.
Correct.
Alright. What was the day we first saw each other after training?
The day. Bro, the you on some crack tonight. You on some crack. You giving me the most hardest. This is supposed to be a compatibility thing.
Hey, you should know no. it. Nah, bro.
Give me a fucking face. Give me a fucking paw. I'm getting mad. This some bullshit.
You should know it. No. You should know it.
Y'all... Give me the damn thing. That ain't right.
You should know it.
It was sometime in September.
No, what day? You need to know the day of the week. You should know that.
I seen you?
Yes.
It was on a Friday night.
No, it was not.
It had to be. It was either Friday or Saturday.
You figure it out. You tell me. You should know that.
So, final answer?
Final answer.
A Saturday night.
Yes. Damn, that was easy, wasn't it?
Quit doing this shit with
All right, go ahead.
How can you tell when I'm lying?
Oh, my God. Her nose be moving and shit, and you be like, correct. Don't, yeah, because you know I got
shut up. Let's go to the next question. Talking about when
this girl, I like, I don't know her like a book.
Proceed on. Next, it's my turn.
Okay, this is easy. Who is my best friend?
We dropping names and we gonna do the initial.
We dropping names. Who's my best friend?
Jesus.
Girl, boo. Don't play. Who my best friend?
Nisha.
Hey, Nisha. Shout out to you. I know you about to watch this. Okay.
All right.
Come on now, crickets.
Who is my childhood best friend?
Sade. All
right.
Hey, Sade, I don't know you like that, but hey, girl. All right. What are my long-term goals? Just name one.
I mean, you switch them, like, every week. So, here's what I'm going to break it down to say, what you've said in the last 30 days.
Okay.
You always say, you know, I want to get my doctoral degree.
Okay.
You want to get that doctoral.
I said one, but you can say three.
I'm going to just put everything on the line. Because okay. I will not be getting this again. I will not.
Okay.
All right, bet. You want to get your doctoral degree.
Yes.
You want to how to cake it in your life. You want to bake cakes.
Okay.
You kind of want to have your own clothing line for plus size women.
Okay.
You want to do accounting. You want to have a math degree.
That's right.
What else?
I like that motherfucking money.
Oh. You want to be an entrepreneur. You want to own your own business.
Yes, definitely.
And that's pretty much it.
All right. You got it, baby. She gonna try me, y'all, with the hard one. Watch. And I'm letting her get the easy.
What is my favorite? What is my favorite food?
Why do I act like I don't know it? Food like meat or like meal? What is it? Like snack?
If I ask for a food, what the hell makes you think about meat?
Like a meal? Wait, I'm dead serious. A meal? What's your favorite meal?
What's my favorite dessert?
Dessert. That's totally different. Okay, your favorite dessert. I would say something, but it's nasty. But,
What?
Nothing. Okay.
Oh, that's OD.
Okay, your favorite dessert?
It's about to be prime time. It's about to be prime.
It is a Oreo cheesecake.
You cracked under pressure on that one. Yeah, you're right. Okay. Let's go. She barely got that one right. What?
This is a very hard one. Why not go do you like that?
I mean, if I gotta get another pie, I'm gonna take it like a G. So what's up?
Okay, what time of the day was I born?
You was born in the morning.
That's a damn lie. That's a damn lie.
I was born in the morning.
No, you was not born in the morning.
I was born. You said we was both night babies.
Okay.
It had to be in the wee hours of the morning, is what it was.
Oh my God, we were not night babies. Okay, it's not. Okay, you're wrong. You're wrong.
Is he? Mother. It's either night or day. You said we wasn't day babies. You said we weren't night babies. You said we weren't day babies.
Okay, but it wasn't technically night.
What the hell was it? What was born at noon or some shit?
Come on. Come on, take this like a G.
Bro, that's some bullshit.
Take it like a G.
Flag on the play.
Move your ass on, man.
I'm getting tired of this. Y'all better subscribe for this.
Okay.
I do my own.
No. Damn. Wait, y'all see that? Damn. Why you do that?
It made me feel like I'm drowning.
Ooh, I'm ready to take a shower. All right, y'all, let's get into this. let's take a break real quick. We just want to thank y'all for subscribing and viewing our videos. We try our best to make people happy. And all I can say is just keep on subscribing, keep viewing.
We got a lot of views,
show
but we
us
need
some
y'all
love.
To subscribe.
Yes, we got a lot of views, but we need y'all to subscribe, okay? Y'all just hit that subscribe button. And y'all will see more of us. And we will try to do it every day as far as video.
We gotta work on getting the camera though.
Yes.
We
but
if somebody wanna donate us a real nice camera, you know what I'm saying?
Ain't nothing out here for free like that.
Hey. Just like DJ Khaled.
Don't mind her. Let me get into my question.
No, you just asked a question because you fired me. You should get here.
Oh, I did?
Fat and stupid.
Okay, come on. Go.
Who was my favorite aunt?
Aunt Ro. You can't be asking questions like that. It should be all your aunts.
Wait a minute. Is this everybody's channel or is this our channel?
Okay.
Oh, okay.
But Aunt Ro.
Okay.
What am I afraid of?
You're afraid of losing me.
Okay. Duh. Everyone should be afraid of losing their partner. Okay, what's another one?
You're afraid of...
This should be easy. Very easy.
What, lions, tigers, and bears?
No, it's another one. You should know this every day. This girl is crazy, y'all.
You afraid of being in a car accident?
Yeah, but something that I'm really scared of. That I do every day. What do I do every day? See, I'm trying to give her some leeway.
What do you do every day?
And she still don't know. Every night.
Every night. Eat a drumstick?
Oh my God. No, that's not what I'm afraid of, crazy. What do I do every night in the bed?
Oh, you afraid of sleeping by yourself.
No.
Bro.
What do I do every night? What do I do every night that you hate?
You sing?
No, Keith, I'm giving you some leeway, man.
What do you do every night?
Yes.
You get on my nerves, but I mean, like...
Man, you can impod. This shit
what
is crazy.
What was the motherfucking answer?
I don't like the dark. I'm afraid of the dark. Crazy, I always put on a flashlight. Crickets? Deadass.
I'm about to be done with this. We about to end it. Yeah. Nah, no. I'm doing my own this time.
No. Ready?
Oh, hell no. You wildin'.
All right, you ready? Oh, see your eyes. Open your eyes. See your eyes. See your eyes. It's on your jacket and everything.
Girl, we got a washer and dryer.
I know.
All right.
Oop. I'm next.
Girl, how you gonna let me come up there with all this on my face still?
Shit. Well, we doing the challenge.
Right? All right, bet.
I told y'all I knew her like a book.
Name a country that I would love to visit. Go ahead and name a continent so I can pie your ass. I said name a country.
A country. Country. I forgot. Look, y'all, don't judge me. But a country, okay, North America, South America, Russia, that's a continent, right?
Go ahead, play with it.
No, for real, that's a continent. It is.
Asia,
what's a country?
Europe.
Like, the U.S., like Mexico is a country?
Mexico part of the U.S.
No, no. She's
oh, yeah,
fucking
shit.
Dumb.
I'm tripping.
Okay. She not done, y'all. She just had a moment.
What's part of the U.S.? Guatemala.
That's a damn city, right?
don't know.
Okay, the country that you would like to visit is... You like Hispanic women. Is that where you want to do?
All right. I'll give you some leeway. You're in the right ballpark.
I am?
Yeah.
Brazil. Mm-mm. All right, let me get 3 more tries. Puerto Rico. Mm-hmm. Okay. I'm Puerto Rican, but... Okay. Puerto Rican and black, but okay. Anyways, I'm going to go ahead and do another one. When I'm mad, what do?
You talk to yourself. You cuss to yourself. You try to say shit under your breath and try to piss me off. Keys, I do so much for you. You know?
Okay, we're not even trying to get on that. I just want to know, what do I do? I ain't hear nothing right yet.
You yell. You scream. Bro, you asking me some retarded shit.
All right, you got that one. Go ahead.
All right, bet.
I do a lot.
What's my favorite movie?
Oh, what's that fucking movie that you said you and DJ be watching? The Goonies. Is it The Goonies? Okay, mm-hmm. Yes, The Goonies. All right. What comforts me when I'm sad?
What comforts you when I'm sad?
Mm-hmm.
When you're sad?
When I'm sad, yeah.
You like attention? You like for me to come and apologize if I
okay,
did something
you
wrong?
Got that right.
Who is my best friend now?
You ain't got no best friend. I'm your best friend. It's either.
Oh, God. Who's my best friend now?
No, you not. I know what you do. Them.
Mm-mm, my brother.
Your brother? Oh, okay. Yeah, DJ. All right, that's always been your best friend. Okay. What foods do I hate? Name 3.
Ranch.
That's not the top one.
Hey, it's 1. I gotta get whatever I can get. I'm in pie.
Y'all stank breath ass. Calm down a little bit. Dang.
I've been pie the most in this video. All right, bet. So ranch. And 2 more things that you don't like to eat.
What?
2 more things that you don't like.
You just name stuff that I don't eat.
Oh, you don't like bacon and cheese.
Oh my God, you right.
You don't really care for mushrooms like that.
Mm-mm. I'll eat them, but...
That's 3. Okay, so shut up. Yo. Alright. What am I afraid of?
Losing me.
Well...
Not having the electronics that you want.
I'm gonna just leave it at that, because yeah, you hit it on the head.
All right, and the last one for me is, what is my favorite color?
Green.
Lie. That's a lie. That's not my favorite color. I changed it up, baby. Get it right.
I can't stand your ass. You changed it up. How the fuck you gonna change it up?
You can change it up. What's my favorite color? Let's get ready for this, y'all.
What's your favorite color? It's always
been
green.
What's my favorite color?
It's always been green. So.
It's been green before, but what is it now?
So if we can just change up how we feel. Let's just change up.
We're not talking about you. We're talking about me. What favorite color do... What is my favorite color?
Blue.
That's a damn lie. No.
Well, shit, it was green 1 hour ago before we recorded this video.
No, it was not.
What is it then?
I'm not telling you. That's the point of you answering it.
I know it ain't yellow. I know it ain't red. Mm-mm. Purple. Is it a specialty color?
Mm-mm.
Like a mahogany?
No. Mahogany ain't a color, is it? Is it? She taking her sweet ass time, y'all. She about to get pied. This
no, because
easy.
That's fake. That's not even fair, because how you gonna change up your favorite color? You just trying to pie me. I've been pied the most, and you gonna try to do some stuff like that. How? Why would you even do that?
This goes to show that I am the winner of this challenge. I'm the one that knows her better than she knows herself.
No, what happened was Deanna tried to con me, make up some little fake questions, and try to switch them up. How your favorite color is green every other day of the week?
My favorite color was black, y'all. I love black.
But everything in this house is gray! Jesus gonna strike you down for lying tonight.
You better calm down yelling at somebody
for lying tonight. Every other day, your color is green. All of a sudden, the night black.
I could put my earrings back on.
But you know what? That wraps up this challenge.
No.
We did all of our... I already did all my questions.
I already did all your questions.
I did.
Okay, well, let me tell y'all something real quick. I want to thank y'all for subscribing and viewing our videos. We're going to have another episode where we try different... another type of country food. So get ready for that. And subscribe.
Please.
Subscribe.
Hush.
Shut your...
Please,
y'all better get her.
Please tell us which country food you would like us to try next.
Yeah, y'all comment down below and tell us what country food y'all would like for us to try next, or even this. Y'all tell us what y'all want to see. What was I about to say?
Tongue tied.
Y'all saw that?
What type of challenges you want us to do? What you want us to talk about?
Challenges.
Hey, I don't need no co-sign on it now.
Look,
I got this. But you know what? Just let us know what y'all want us.
What do y'all want to see from us, basically?
Get that earring in, because you've been trying.
I know.
Earlobes is red from them holding the earrings all day.
Come on now.
Thank y'all for watching our video.
Hey,
yeah.
Hey,
thank you.
Dab on the ass. Dab on the ass.
And you know what? I appreciate.
What the fuck was that for?
Thank y'all for watching.
Thank y'all for
watching. And we're gonna be back.
We love y'all. We will make sure we do a video tomorrow. Again, y'all let us know in the comments below what y'all wanna see from us next.
We gonna make it happen.
We gonna make it happen for y'all. Cause y'all are supporters. Y'all gonna always be number one.
I did all this for y'all. I let my jacket get full of whipped cream.
He just wanted to get whipped cream, but she got the most of me. So, at the end of the day, who won?
Because Deanna sit up here and switch.
I know you.
You switched up your question.
I know you don't.
No, you don't. No, you don't. You know what happened tonight? You was a good liar.
Girl,
let's pat you on the back for that.
Girl, boo.
Let's give her a hand clap for lying tonight. Talking about her favorite color, black.
Anyways.
How many black shirts you got in your closet, but that's your favorite color? Let's see.
Anyways, I need y'all to subscribe, like, comment, share, tell your auntie, tell your cousin, tell your sisters.
Tell your grandma.
To subscribe.
Tell your grandma.
I love that y'all are viewing it. Just subscribe for us. Show us some love.
We need the subscribers,
yes,
too. But you know what? We ain't gonna be hard on y'all at first.
No, we're not even gonna be hard. We just love for y'all to subscribe. We love it.
That way, you know, as soon as we post a video. We don't
tomorrow,
have to keep
putting
it out.
Tomorrow, we're gonna do some funny shit. I tell you that. I don't know.
I want to do another tasting.
Yeah, I want to do another tasting.
Because everybody was hitting
Everyone
us up talking
loved
about
that.
It. They loved it. And we love doing it.
I think we're going to do that tomorrow.
Hmm.
A tasting?
Hmm.
What you thinking? Africa? Korea?
Not
Taiwan?
Not Korean. No offense. We can't do Korean just yet.
Not yet.
I want to go to the motherland.
I don't want to go to Africa.
I want to go to the motherland.
I don't want to. I'm scared.
We going. I just tasted your food, the Hispanic side.
That's not my side.
Baby girl.
We love y'all. Good night.
Wait. How you gonna cut them off in the middle of our conversation when we talk?
Y'all don't wanna hear that. They gonna be like, y'all bored as hell. Stop.
Oh yeah, y'all. We ain't forget about this the other day.
We still ain't open it. Y'all
we
see
get,
this?
We ain't get a bottle cap opener. We gonna make that happen though. Please like, subscribe.
Share,
subscribe and like.
Comment. Subscribe.
And you know what? Y'all have a very good
and happy new year, y'all. Happy motherfucking new year. New year, new me. That's what everybody's saying.
That's
right?
A fake hashtag that everybody wanna use. And then 2 days into the new year, they're doing what they was doing last year.
Well, happy new year. We love you guys. Thank you for all the support, likes, shares, views, everything like that.
Wait a minute. Some of y'all I ain't even talked to since last year. But thank you for viewing it anyway. Thank you. God gonna bless you. Go ahead, babe. I'm done.
All right, we love y'all. Subscribe.
Boo!